Hello everyone, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Future, Tools of Destruction. Last time, well, we went to Planet Mukau to see what it was Quark wanted, and after we received a special kind of informational infobot that told us a bit more about this mysterious supercomputer known as Isis. And it apparently is like the universal search engine. So let's go and see what's up to, or what it's up to. That's a cool looking comet, no pun intended.
Those pirate ships are blocking our path to Iris. We must find a way to sneak through.
Snow angels. Sneak through, eh? Why can't I just blast my way through?
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for?
No, I still need to... God damn it. I mean...
Alright, Chief. What can we do
fine. Yeah!
Congratulations! You have upgraded to Doom Blades. This modification adds an acidic compound to your blades, dealing more damage to your enemies over time.
Cool.
Sir, go get him!
Alright, I should probably add this to quick select.
Only a true pirate may pass. Dance the jig and prove your worth.
I like how it's using a Groovitron to do this. Those of us with peg legs, huh? Wrong button. I don't know how I keep making that mistake. Wait, is that supposed to be the guy, the little thing? That's cute. Yeah! That's so cute! Ooh. Wait, is there anything over here before I continue? Doesn't look much like it. Oh, okay, so I just press X to stop the charge prematurely. Indeed I do. You best not mess with me. Cause I will mess you up so bad. Doink. Okay, that one was your own fault. Need I use my Alpha Disruptor? Oh, thanks for stupidly letting me know where your loot was. Oh god! That caught me off guard.
All right.
Please don't tell me that door sealed again.
We're running a special on that.
It's not, thank god.
Ever sneak by me. I know how they think me. I'm a certified Lombax whisperer. Just like that guy on the holiday program who can speak to the Fossilites and such. Except more attractive.
Perhaps it is time to try out our new hollow pirate disguise.
Or we can just make sure they never have to bother us again. Like so. Plants don't have to be smooth all the time for them to work.
Watch out! He's got a crew of plasma beasts!
Don't fuck with me! Nice. Damn it! Come on! You know what? The only thing that matters is the fact that I'm upgrading my weapons well.
What can we do you for?
Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 35, 45. Definitely gonna cost a lot. Should still save up. Man, these things really do get a lot of XP, even if I've already killed them. Upgrade time.
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the Plasma Stalker Mine. Your synthetic friends have learned a few new tricks, including how to tunnel underground to reach enemies.
Cool. I suppose I could use my pyro thingy. Not gonna make the same mistake this time. Trying to be sneaky, are you? Haha! Oh, I see you. Suck on that. Oh, I can't go up there. Okay.
Only a true pirate may pass. Dance the jig and prove your worth.
To your left.
To the sky.
To your left.
To the sky.
To your right.
To the sky.
Shake your booty.
I haven't seen a jig so grand in many moons.
And you never will again. Oh, I get it. Little shardlets all, they all effectively explode the enemies. Not very easy to kill with these things, though.
Attention, lads! Use of the Iris supercomputer is restricted to educational purposes only. Do not download games, music, or alternative cinema without me approval.
Alternative cinema? Wow.
Bastion rat. Nobody sees the Iris without getting past Seamus McSoggy Bridges. Let's dance.
Guess I'm seeing the Iris. Oh, thank God. I need weapons and health. I might as well. Oh, thank God. It makes a teleporter. That's some definite range.
Lads, this be your captain speaking. Be on the lookout for one mangy lumbax in a cheap hollow pirate disguise. I don't care if it's dead or alive, so long as it ain't breathing.
I do not think the disguise will fool them this time, Ratchet.
This was a very, very dumb idea.
All right, shit.
That's it, come this way. Boom.
Welcome.
You may be pirates, but you certainly don't think like them. Maybe you should try thinking more like a Lombax! I gotta say, this is actually kind of tough. These pirates really do not fuck around. Which is why ammo is all the more important. Anything up there? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, I saw that coming. Yeah, suck it. The hell? I don't know why that was there. Don't mess with me.
There goes our way across. There must be another way around.
There is.
Thank you.
Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, there's a gun store right here. Perfect. What is Grog anyway? I bet I'm your best customer.
Attention lads, tonight's entertainment has been brought to you by the letter R. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
I don't know how I got through that.
You look like a pirate, but can you dance the jig like one?
To your left!
To the sky!
To your right!
To the sky!
To your left!
To the sky!
Shake your booty!
To the sky! To the sky!
Shake your booty!
Bravo, me lad! No land lubber could man. That.
You again. Hit him where it hurts. Boom!
So, this is the Iris supercomputer. How do you turn this thing on?
It appears to have been damaged by space pirates. Perhaps I can repair its CPU.
Really? We're gonna do that next time, folks. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more content in the future, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell, and I'll see you next time.